Hello, my name is Patrick Hemmerlé. I'm a French classical pianist. I live in Cambridge in England, where I'm also part of the university. In the talk I have prepared, I will talk to you about what it is to be an interpreter, and more specifically, what is the nature of the relationship between the interpreter and the composer. So I hope you will find it interesting, and I look forward to hearing your questions at the end. Goodbye.